Thank you. consent. I will dispose of it. Before your thirst for revenge beckons me, I can no longer trust your world.
I knew this day would come. Nature of your kind, I accept, will always show itself.
Apologies. Mother. Wife. And child.
Kindly Mikula never betrays a vow. Go. Your family awaits you. Ah, there you are. Well fought. You have my gratitude. He was never going to see eye to eye with us. But his words were ill-founded. It was hard to hear, I know. I know I shouldn't let myself, but I suppose it's only natural to feel the weight of one's deeds at times. There's plenty left to be done. Who else? I don't enjoy casting suspicion on anyone I've called a comrade, but it's a small sacrifice in the grand scheme of things. We must eradicate all doubt. Who else? I don't enjoy casting suspicion, but it's a small sac. Ah, there you. I'm afraid Sir Ansback will have. He insists that he's nothing but a worn down over the hill soldier, but in his day. He was the feared commander of the Pure Blood Knights, who cleaved open Nicola the Kine with his blood blade. He claims he hasn't the spirit to take up his sword again, but I doubt it'll be very long before he recalls, as I have, the cascading sheets of blood. I'm afraid he cannot be left to fester. I've come to realize there's ample evidence. Without kind, I'm quite mistrustful of others. I've come to a realization. There's ample. I'm quite mistrustful.